so much to say. And as we go day to
the hardest part of the show for me, because this is where we have to say goodbye.
Yeah, well, you could look at it this way. We'll be back soon, then you can feel bad about saying goodbye.
Oh, gee, Mike. When you put it that way, you know, it almost makes me feel good about feeling bad. And that ain't good.
It ain't bad.
Oh, by the way, on behalf of the Brady kids, we'd like to say how happy we are that Rich Little got his memory back.
Yeah. And on behalf of Rich Little's memory, we'd like to tell you how happy it is to be back.
And I'm happy for both of them, because now I don't have to feel guilty anymore.
I'm not so happy. I sort of liked having a little brother with gray hair.
Brothers are not supposed to have gray hair. Fathers have gray hair.
Oh, wait a minute. Those aren't gray hairs. That's character.
Yeah, the old character.
The old character, yeah. Well, I guess it's time to take our day.
Okay,
We would like to thank the wonderfully talented Rich Lou.
And the beautiful voice and everything else of Melanie.
And our own very special confetti king, Rip Taylor. And the lady we all love, Ambie Davis.
And the croft head dancers and water follies.
And Jack's pool service, because without Jack, there'd be this green gook all over the sides of the pool.
Green Book and myself, please, let's sing. There's nowhere in the world that I would rather be than with you, my love.
And there's nothing in the world that I would rather see than your smile, my love.
Appearing in tonight's show were Van Snowden and the characters from the world of Sid and Marty Krofft.